Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Dave. Welcome back. I want to thank everybody who's shown the love and support for the channel. Appreciate it, guys. And if you can share out the video, really does help out. Thanks. So Justin Trudeau's cabinet is looking for a way to get rid of him. Do you believe that? Like, this is almost like a dream come true. Justin Trudeau is getting hammered every which way. Polyev is after him. He's getting that confidence vote going. The NDP are pecking little chunks out of him. The Bloc is pecking little chunks out of him. Now his own cabinet is turning on him. Like, he's a ship in the ocean all by himself. And you know what? The sharks are circling. They're waiting because they know that ship's going down. And I love it. I absolutely love it. He must be going insane. Being the person that he is, he must be going insane with all this pressure, knowing that everybody is just waiting for that one moment they can get him and pull that carpet right out from underneath him. And you know what? When it hits the election time, he is done. Done like dinner. I love it. I absolutely love this. All this news is getting better and better and better. And it's actually making me feel somewhat happier about the whole situation, because I know this dictatorship of Justin Trudeau is coming to an end very shortly. Let me know what you think. You guys take care. Please be safe.